Hi everyone, this is Marbozir, and this is going to be part 18 of Let's Play FTL Faster Than Light. So right now I'm in Sector 3 with the Federation Cruiser, with the slightly failing game. I did lose one of my crew members, the NG. That was kind of my own fault. But so far, other than that, I'm actually not doing that bad. We'll see how the next two sectors will go. Oh yeah, my oxygen is disabled. So yeah, the next bunch of scrams that I get, I'm going to need to spend for reactor power, because I just don't have enough power to power everything I need right now, even if I really sacrifice my evasion rate. I pretty much have to disable my oxygen to be able to use both of my lasers. But anyway, let's keep moving. I also need to get some more fuel, but there's a store right here, but I don't have money for it right now. That's actually a bit unfortunate, because if I jump here, then here and here, then the rebels are going to catch me, and I don't think these two will be connected. Alright, let's do it. Two shields, so it's going to be getting progressively more unpleasant now. At least he doesn't have any missiles. So far, the missiles are the bane of my existence in this game. Seriously, nothing is more annoying than the enemy firing a missile right at the start of the fight and hitting your weapons. Going well so far, but I need to enable my oxygen again. I really need to watch that. That's so risky doing what I'm doing right now. Yeah, if this guy dies, that's going to be fail of the year. I guess I can sacrifice my evasion for now. I think I'm going to stop using my oxygen to power up the other systems. No, I don't accept surrender. I want more scraps. There we go, 30. So now I can buy one more level. Yeah, this will help. Now I don't have to sacrifice my oxygen for other systems anymore. Well, I still should probably do it to get... Well, I could do it to get more artillery beam, but I'd rather not. There's a store right here, so that's good. I would preferably like to have some more scraps before I go there. So, oh wow, three shields? Are you serious? Holy crap, I got a bad feeling about this. He missed. Great, did I even do any damage? No, I did not. I got a feeling this fight will go badly. But maybe not. But seriously, I just don't have too much firepower to go through three shields. That means I have to hit with all five of my shots. Come on. I can also just wait for the artillery beam to charge up. Screw your surrender. Maybe if he wanted to give me some fuel, I might accept then, but he didn't. One more shot, one more hit rather, and he's going to go down. And now I can go to the store. 28, yeah, nice. And now I need to buy all of the fuel at the store and repair myself. Wow, he has some nice stuff. I would really like to get Bridge Bomb Mark II, but I just don't have enough money for that. Oh well. You can't always have nice things. I wonder if these two are connected. They should be. I really hope they are, because that's where I'm jumping. If they are not, then I'm kind of screwed. 17 scraps for free? Yeah, they are not. Great. So what is that system connected with? It's not close to anything. Probably with this. Now I need to go for the nebulas down here. Oh, great. Holy crap. Alright, so now I need to balance these systems well. I'll do something like this, I suppose. Ah, great. I got boarded. That's just awesome. Oh, it's the boarding drone, right. Not the actual crew. And there's no oxygen in this room, because he made a hole in it. I can't even heal this dude, because I don't have any power for the medical bay. I don't want to disable my engine and lose 12% evasion. I can disable my oxygen for a little bit, but not too long. Come on, heal up faster. Good enough. Oh, I accepted surrender by mistake. Oh well, whatever. It's not too bad. It's not going too bad so far. The only real fail of this game is losing that NG early on. I really wish I still had him. But other than that, it's not going too badly. I am going to need some better weapons for the later sectors. These two weak lasers are really not going to cut it. But let's keep moving. I'm not sure if these two nebulas are connected or not. If not, the rebels might catch me, yeah. I am going to have to fight the rebels at least once, I think. It definitely looks like that. Oh, I should have bought more power for my reactor, but that's way too late for that now. And yeah, I got boarded in my weapon systems, holy crap. I have an extremely bad feeling about this. Great, one of my lasers is already down. I seriously hate when that happens. I can't even repair it right now because I'm friggin' boarded. What the heck can I do right now about this? Yeah, this dude is going to die. Great, I'm down to two crew members, awesome. I'm screwed, I think. I need to jump away when I can. At least my artillery beam is actually powered up and is charging, but yeah. I'm kind of screwed with only two crew members. Yeah, this guy can't even fight back reliably. And I'm not going to take my pilot off the cockpit, because then I will lose 17% evasion. Well, I'm definitely not going to destroy him because my weapons are down, so I'm just going to jump away. So, bye. Oh, great. Awesome. And I'm still boarded as well. Are you serious? I think I'm just going to lose this game right here, because I don't see what can I do to prevent this. Yeah, I'm going to lose it. I can send this guy to the cockpit to try charging it up, but I don't think that's going to happen. Yeah, I'm completely screwed. All my systems are down. This is probably going to be the end of this game. Yep. There's no way I'm going to live through this. It's okay, guys. I got this. Yep. No, I don't. Oh, well. The next game, I think I'm going to start with the Zoltan Cruiser. So, I hope you enjoyed this despite the fail, and I'll see you next time.